Alright guys, so out of that, I decided not to do the last two rolls. We have a ton of 2016 Denvers and 2017 Denver uncirculated pennies on here. And the only ones I pulled out that were not 2016 or 2017 uncirculateds were these. So that's pretty much it. I think we only have one or two coppers, three coppers here. Two 82s and 64. So yeah, pretty unsuccessful hunt. But nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.